Kay, Kay Kent, board member, president's team, my kind of person.
We the people want to know an answer to a question. What about all the veiled companies that Brad Raffensperger has?
What?
The various incorporated companies that Brad Raffensperger has. We would like to know an answer to that question. When we look at incorporated company, I believe that is public record.
I know about the law of defamation. I know about the damn crooked FBI, too. I represented Richard Jewell. I know about fraud. Ask a company called DaVita. Stole $495 million of your taxpayer money. I got it back for you. The law of defamation says that if you make a false statement against somebody that's defamatory, they can sue you. Listen carefully, Governor Kemp. Listen carefully, Brad Raffensperger. I state as a matter of fact that you are criminals. You took money from Dominion. You took money from China with the COVID purchase. And I damn well bet you will never sue me because the truth will prove that I am right. You need to go to jail. Follow the money. Follow the money. These fat cats sitting around spending your money, giving it to China, sticking it in their family's pockets, that's not America. This country's got to get back to the truth. This is what you're here for. You're here because you love truth. And I love truth too, and I know as a matter of fact, spiritually and factually, that only the truth will set you free. Follow the money. Find the truth. Let the people of Georgia know the truth, and let's get some new people running this state. Another question.